In St. Mary Parish, a corrections deputy has been dismissed and criminally charged for an incident that occurred at the St. Mary Parish Law Enforcement Center. According to Sheriff Blaze Smith, 20-year-old Aubriante DeCole Harris of Jenneret was arrested Thursday on simple battery and malfeasance in office charges. An internal investigation revealed Harris entered a dorm and struck an inmate several times. Harris was booked on the charges and terminated upon her arrest.